There's the word.
Howdy, guys. How y'all doing? All right, this video, I'm going to keep my mouth shut, so don't shut the video off too soon because I'm yakking. I got a buddy on YouTube that does these every once in a while when he gets the cool stuff, and he don't say a word, so you can take in the full effect of everything running. This is my newfound buddies up there at the Heston Steam Museum. Look it up online. I'll try to find a link and put it in the description. But this is their steam mill, and it turned out really cool, I think. Tell me what you all think when you get in. Thank you, guys. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Bud Hickory calling me, Bud. Now I got to this part. I'm wanting to get this part in. What's the idea behind that? That's just a drain, man. To make sure the water don't fill up in there.
Right. That just lets the condensation out. When it first fired up, there's a steady stream of water running out of there and forced out of the pipe.
You start it slow just in case there's water in there or something.
Yeah, they always start it slow. That's just part of the drill. Start it slow, let the roof work in, let the thing warm up.
Get all the water out of it.
He pretty much watches everything, keeps everything so-so up here.
Yeah. We're all on the line.